No change to income tax, no change to council tax. Is this really an anti-austerity budget?
The body that represents most local authorities said the council tax freeze was unacceptable.
The Scottish Government are making choices, which means a 3.5% cut in Scottish local government. That equates to about 15,000 jobs. If you compare that to what happened at the Tata Steelworks a few months ago, it's the equivalent of 50 Tata Steelworks shutting in one go.